Bartender, I really did it this time. Broke my parole to have a good time. When I got home, it was 6 a.m. The door was locked, so I kicked it in. She was tripping on some pills. I think she was high on some pills. She threw my shit out into the yard. Then she called me up and wanted to slap me real hard. But in my drunken stoop, I did what I should have never done. Now I'm sitting here talking to you, drunk and on the run. I'm sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. She stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car and crashed that piece of shit, then stepped away. You know, Mo, I'll probably get 10 years, so just give me beers till they get here. Yeah, I know the sun is coming up, and that's why y'all are probably getting ready for a closing up. And I'm trying to dry my soul. I'm tired of this life on the dirt road, and everything that I love is gone, and I'm tired of hanging on. She got me in a bar on the inside, I'm waiting for my ride on the outside. She stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car and crashed that piece of shit and stepped away. Where I've been, I've been at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. She stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car and crashed that piece of shit, then stepped away. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.